Shakalim, shalom, my brothers and sisters. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Crystal. Today we are on day 10, 10 Lords, a leaping. So we will be in Luke chapter 1, verse 39 through 45. If this is something that you would like to listen to and watch, please continue. Okay, my brothers and sisters, we are in Luke chapter 1, verse 39 through 45, and it reads, "At that time, Mary got ready and hurried to a town in the hill country of Judea, where she entered Zechariah's home and greeted Elizabeth. When Elizabeth heard Mary greeting, the baby leaped in her womb, and Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit. In a loud voice, she exclaimed, 'Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the child you will bear. But why am I so favored that the mother of my Lord should come to me? As soon as the sound of your greeting reached my ears, the baby in my womb leaped for joy. Blessed is she who had believed that the Lord would fulfill his promise to her.'" So the scriptures that stood out to me as I was reading the passage was, "Blessed are your young women, and blessed is the child you will bear." Our children are a blessing from God. Yes, 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 indeed they are. Without God, we would not have them. Amen. The obligation. Mary went to Zechariah's home to greet Elizabeth. When the Holy Spirit transferred from Mary to Elizabeth, allow her to feel the love and presence of the unborn child, Jesus, our Lord and Savior. Glory, hallelujah. Just let me know that the Holy Spirit is so strong that you can feel the vibration when you encounter with somebody else, a woman of God, a man of God, a child of God. God just transferred that Holy Spirit onto you. And this was just a blessing for Elizabeth to feel the presence of Jesus within the womb. How can I apply this passage to my lifestyle? Our children are a blessing from God, just as we are to our parents. Amen. And it just allows me to be more obedient and more faithful in our children, you know, to constantly encourage them and motivate them to be more just like Jesus. Glory, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father God, for our children. Thank you for our families. Thank you for our marriages. You are a blessing unto us, Father God. And we just want to say we thank you, Lord. We just thank you for everything that you have endured in our life. Glory, hallelujah. So with this being said, this is going to get ready and conclude our reading for today. And I will see you all in day 11. Shalom.